Many Red Devils by Stephen Crane. Many red devils ran from my heart and out upon the page. They were so tiny, the pen could mash them. And many struggled in the ink. It was strange to write in this red muck of things from my heart.